I was a young kid, far away from home, never been that far away for that long period of time. So it was just kind of weird, hard to really adjust. Come from a real small city and come to somewhere where I don't see my parents, my family, or any of my friends for like 6 months. That was like really new to me. I was just still young in my mind. I really didn't know what really I had in my hands at that time.
When you left, did you think that it was over? Did you think this is the end of my football career?
I didn't think that it was the end of my football career, but I thought that it was something good, or something I knew I messed up, and I just didn't want to like dwell on it for as long as possible, because that can only lead to bad. Nothing come good if you just keep thinking about what you should have, could have, would have. So I just try to make the best of change and make something happen for myself and my family. It'll be exciting, emotional, fun. That's one thing, will be fun. Almost like a little reunion, because I ain't seen those guys in so long. And you know, I used to practice with them, we always used to have fun, you know, going at it. Football is a sport where your emotions come out, the intensity, excitement. So I'm excited for Saturday.